For many, there's probably the temptation to use whichever headphones you happen to have lying around for your workouts, but that's really not the best strategy. Picking a pair that are designed to cope with getting sweaty and rained on, to take the abuse of being out on a run, in the gym, or in your bag, will lead to a much better experience. Sennheiser has been in the sports headphones business for a long time, as one of the early brands to recognize that you need something a little different for sports. As an anecdotal aside, we reviewed a pair of Sennheiser Sport headphones way back in 2006 and we subsequently used them for about 6 years before they fell apart. That sounds like a sound investment to us. Bringing things more up to date is the Sennheiser 686 series. These come in a number of styles, CX, MX, PMX, and OCX, with the OCX being cabled in-ears with ear hooks, designed for the abuse they'll get during sport. Are they a sound investment for 2017? Sennheiser OCX 686 review, design. Inline remote and mic. Over-ear hook with in-ear buds. Flattened tangle-free cable. Sticking to bright colors, the OCX 686 come with a neon green and gray finish, befitting their sporty stance. Sennheiser has been using these colors for over 10 years and we like that exuberance for sports headphones. The main focus of the OCX 686 is the ear hook, which provides essential support for the headphones while you're being active, so they are much less likely to fall out as a result of cable swing. These ear hooks are soft and flexible, so make the headphones comfortable to wear and there's no rubbing. Once you've picked the right tip for the size of your ear, the hooks then sit over the top of your ears, positioning the cables away around the back of your lobes. The OCX 686 has a flattened cable, designed to reduce the chance of tangling, which is soft enough to move with your body as you run, so it doesn't suffer the same sort of problems that we encountered with the monster Adidas Sport Supernova. The only thing we don't really like is that these Sennheisers are designed to route the cable around the back of your neck, with a short section of cable running from the inline controller to the right earpiece and a longer cable that heads to the left earpiece. That's okay in principle, but it does mean that the weight isn't balanced, as it's biased to the right side where the inline mic and controls then sit, meaning it pulls to the right a little more. There's a cable clip that you'll need to use to counter this. Clipping it onto a t-shirt seam on the right-hand shoulder helps to minimalize the pull. We've been running in these headphones for long periods and found them to cause no problems, come rain or shine. In the sunshine we've worn them along with a hat and found no problems, however, if you wear glasses or want to run in sunglasses, then that's a problem for fitting. Given the water-resistant design, no degree of sweat or